Wake up with nothing planned. Those are the essential jobs. Don't really understand. So get up, get dressed, get in line outside the grocery store. Unless he's there out of what I need, dead the night before. Go back home, call a friend, binge watch TV, finding out the latest changes on the news and the newest decrees. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. This is the new something to eat. Can't dine in, only take out, and no one's on the street. If someone's near, out of fear, practice social distancing. If you see any crowd, they're simply stupid or not listening. Back to my place, wash and scrub, then take in more news. Little information, just repetition and divisive views. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. Nighttime, why go out? Every building's closed. Can't shop for anything like books or toys or clothes. Anxiety starts, no job, and how much can I spend? Lockdown's in place for 4 weeks with an option to extend. Tomorrow's plan is to just stay in, go out as little as possible, to busy ourselves in our homes better than being hooked up to a ventilator in a hospital. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. This is the new normal, the new normal, the new normal for now, for now. This is the new normal.